a better life awaiting you. Mm-hmm. Because this life is temporary. So my thing I'm trying to tell y'all, I'm looking for a better life, even though I got a good job, I do this and this, it is temporary. The house I live in, temporary. Everything that I have at this particular time in my life is temporary. Because when we all get to heaven, you know the song, what a glorious day it will be. Yeah. And that's all I'm going to tell you. And I'm going to leave you with this one last thing.
Church.
Yeah.
God is always, everything that God does, let me say this, everything that God does, he's going to do it through the church.
Yes, sir.
He's going to do it through his church. You know, on this truth, I'm going to build my church. God is looking for faithful men who will be faithful to the church.
Amen. Amen.
Faithful to the church. Yeah. You hear people all the time saying, you know, I can be a Christian. I don't have to go to church. I can be a Christian without going to church.
Yeah.
Well, I can go and catch a bus without sitting at the bus stop.
Hey! Oh, but more than likely,
come on now.
Hello.
I'll probably catch a bus a lot quicker if I'm at the bus stop.
And see, the Bible said we say yes to him and resist the devil, he'll run.
Yeah.
But it's in our submission and our yielding and our yes to God that gets the enemy off our back. Amen?
Amen.
And so I encourage us all on today that you're fighting for something that has value. Amen? You're fighting for your soul. Not only you fighting for your soul and yourself, but you got other people that love you. You may not believe it or think it, but Jesus love you, amen?
Amen.
If nobody else said they love me, guess what? Lord, I'm gonna fight for you.
Yeah.
Yes, 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 yes. What you gonna do?